Radiation has been used to treat cancer since the discovery of X-rays by Madame Curie. In fact, one of the first patients treated with radiation was treated by placing radium sources at the site of the tumor, and the tumor interestingly disappeared. Since that time, radiation has evolved greatly, and we've come up with ways to generate radioactivity or radiation with the machine such that actual radiation sources are not needed.